So we got them all ready. Got the red cloth, the sage, the cedar for his soul. I don't know if we'll be able to bury him quite yet, the ground. I'm not sure if it's how frozen it is, but rest in peace, little man, little girl, whichever.